It was a wall plank push-up. Basically, we're going to do a push-up. We're going to get facing the wall so that when you come out of the push-up, you're going to place the hands on the ground, put them on the wall, and hold that plank position there. What it looks like, one good old-fashioned push-up, then put each hand on the wall. Come back down, push-up, switch hands, hold that plank position.